Here we go, this goes on the highway rails. God. Milano 2, test flight, day 1. Go! No! That slow glide. You know what might help? I might need to put on wheels. It might need lift at this point. Lift may be a requirement for flight. It may just be that heavy. My hope is that maybe these are not 100%. To 60. Let's launch at 90. Come on. Come on. So good. That lift. I need forward motion though. Tempted to try to fly. I like fly around here, go on a tour. I feel like maybe with the stabilizing thrusters all around the craft, this could be easier to control through the early stage of the launch. I don't know if I can really gain altitude though. I can gain altitude if I can gain speed, I just can't gain speed. So I need other thrusters at the rear. Which it has in the actual craft. So I can do a turn here. Oh god. Wanted to get fancy. Wanted to get fancy and we got it. Oh no, the building is too close. Oh my goodness. This thing. Oh god, I may have lost it. I may have lost it. I did lose it.
Oh god.
That was a nice little test flight. Day one results. Mind you, I'm streaming about almost 3 hours past when I usually get off. But we'll call it there. We'll call that there. What this needs